again with our challenge. Huh.
A little something to remember by. I truly hope it brings you unrelenting torment. Chills you just a little when they do that, doesn't it? Feels like judgment.
Yourself, man! You're enjoying this, aren't you? Grapes! Oh, you missed these slippery bastards, haven't you? Incoming dive!
Fire! That's a nice change of pace!
Wait, where did I came from? New arena available. The arrogant bull can be found in the east wing.
The intended target has fallen. Way to go, killer. Target Valhalla's mark. Oh!
sharp, not fine. You two like your fight tougher, after all. Do you know that little creature with a trident? Don't let him club us! I guess you've paid your dues to Valhalla for now. Valhalla salutes your commitment to violence.
All right. Let's do this.
Oh, I'm back again. Still not used to that.
Good to see you again, Kratos.
Look at his hands.
I have another cherished weapon from my travels to show you. Ready to see?
Yeah. All right, let's do this.
Be ready. Trust your instincts, Kratos. Having fun yet?
Yeah.
feel to plunge your homeland into darkness?
I did not intend the land to suffer, but I was indifferent, consumed only by rage and retribution.
That is not what I asked. How did it feel in that moment, your soul given over to darkness, bringing a darkness over everything you could see?
It felt true.
Darkness come, your curse.
You better get into the light, brother.
Arms up! Just a subtle shift in weight. I yield.
You better yield.
I don't think you were indifferent, Kratos. I think you were hurt. Deeply hurt. And you handled it unskillfully.
Wait, is that you restoring the sun? You took Helios's chariot and put the sun back in the sky, but sacrificed yourself in the process.
Yes. I fell to my death and was saved by Helios. But this memory happened before I killed him. My evils were yet to come. What is the point?
That your legacy has always been a complicated one. That goodness is not a destination we arrive at, but a practice. Misfortune may drive anyone to darkness. We resist it only through wisdom and vigilance. You are not so unskillful now as you were then. Better voices in your head, you might call it. I think that's enough for now. You have much to contemplate.
Yes.
Back to the beach then.
You should be proud of your progress, Kratos. See you soon.
Seems like you're making progress, whatever you're doing in there.
Perhaps.
Listen, I know I made you feel like we expected more of you than you could give. And I just want you to know, I'm not asking you to change how you are or who you are. We had to break the old world to build a new one. Picking up the pieces and putting them together stronger. It's a rare opportunity.
Is she looking at me?
You made a difference here. In some circles, a symbol of change. Wow. On many days, just knowing that you're a part of the council is enough.
And other days?
You've earned a voice. How you use it is up to you.
Sigrun, inside we encountered a son of Thor.
It wouldn't really be him in there, I can assure you. You have a memory of a past fight, and I'm sure Valhalla takes advantage.
But why him?
I don't think that's for me to say.
Well, something for us to ponder in between melees.
Mastery transcends skill alone. It embodies wisdom, intuition, innovation.
Yeah, oh. Interesting.
Valhalla observes every setback, but also every comeback.
Best improve where you can. Valhalla's not big on apples or blood mead.
All right. All right, this is it. I'm not even sure it's saved. No. Anyways, till next time.